Alright then, guys. We're back. So, I've changed my party. And so I've got Terra, Zesser, Kane, and Gaiu. So, and then I've got their Espers figured up. But I also need to get their relics put together. There we go. Alright then. So now that we've done all that, let's go ahead and take the wheel. And actually, let me check on something. Actually, we could do that. We can do that. Okay, so technically, there's this one thing I want to go ahead and try to get. Let's see here. Tazen. Okay, we need to head to Tazen. Mostly because in that town, there's a magic crystal that we can get. If I can remember how to get there, though. Is this Tazen? No, this is not Tazen. Okay, that has to be it right there. Nope. Where's it at? Oh, random fight. Dadgum. Okay. Here we are. Okay, so where is he at? Okay, so he's at the very corner of town. Oh no! Whew. Don't scare people like that! I thought you were a trooper! A while ago, someone broke into the Magitech research facility and raised a ruckus. I took the opportunity to grab this. For 3,000 GP, is Glowing Stones yours? Yeah, we'll go ahead and grab it. Alright then, let's take a look at this one. It's not bad. But it doesn't give off any major properties, although Remedy would be a good one. Remedy would help me out so much. Let's see, I've got this thing. Yeah, let's switch it out. I mean, we don't really need bio or break right now, I feel like, so I think we should be in good hands. Alright then. Okay, according to the guide, it says here that the auction house is now open for business, so if we're wanting a couple of Espers, we can try to win them. However, considering the town itself, it's a rich town, so in other words, auctioning, probably I'm not going to be able to win it. Unless I grind for GP like there's no one's business. Which may have to be an option eventually. Like, there'll be some point in time that I'm gonna have to start grinding for stuff. I hadn't really looked to see how many Espers there are. I really need to do that. Especially since now I'm reading the guide here and everything like that. So, let's see here. As interesting as that item looks, I don't think I need to get that. I'm more or less interested in getting the individual different Espers right now. Like, the Espers has my interest. I think we're good. We may eventually go back into, we may go back to Judor eventually, just so that way we can get the different Espers. Now there's a problem, I don't remember where Narsha's at. I've already forgotten how to look up the map. No, that ain't right. Where is Narsha? I need to download a map. That way I know where it's at. Hmm. ending it. Technically, that's where Fargo would be at. But of course, it's not there right now. Where is Narsha? Where's that? Technically it would be here. I think that's Narsha. Survey says it's not Narsha. Where the bloody hell is Narsha? Found it, finally. Found Narsha, so it is straight ahead, actually. Right there it is. It took a while, but I finally found it. We've been waiting for you. This way, please. Wonder what's going on. Oh, you're here. The people of Narsha has finally decided to battle the Empire. How did it go, Effector? I see. Your plan would combine Narsha's money with Fergo's machinery to storm the Empire. Not enough manpower, though. We have to open the sealed gate.
To the Esper's world.
We'll never beat the Empire without them.
When the gate has been opened, the Espers can attack from the east.
We'll storm in at the same time from the north. No way around it. We must get the Espers to understand. We have to establish a bond of trust between humans and Espers. Only one person can do this.
Terra? Half human, half Esper. My assistant is proof that such a bond can exist. I'll do it. I'm the only one who can.
Get the Espers to understand, and we can bring this war to a screeching halt. Terra, I know you can do it. The sealed gate stands at the eastern edge of the Empire. There's a base there. But somehow, we'll have to slip through. Our battle lies before us. We must make ourselves ready. So let's see, our next destination is the Imperial Base, Southern Continent, which means it's downward. Alright, no problem then. Okay. I know where to go.
Better save right here. That's odd. No Imperial soldiers. Let's get this over with. Yeah, there's no one around. Cave to the Skithiel Gate. Alright then, let's take a look and see how the enemies are over here. No worse than normal, thank goodness. Well now. Okay, that fire attack is not helping. Oh, wow. You're kidding me, right? It's a timing mechanic? Thank you. Okay. Okay, this is confusing. Okay, that was close. I was running low on water. That scared me for a little bit. Yep, that didn't work. There we go. Took me a sec to figure out how that was gonna work. Okay, let's see what Morph does.
What the hell? That didn't work. Oh, I actually thought that would actually change. Never mind. What the? Just great. Wait, Terralarn cure 2 already? She did. That gun. Remini has like 44% left to go, and then it will be mastered. That's good. You still have a farthest way before I can use any of those abilities. But having haste would definitely be beneficial for me. Very beneficial. Okay. Yours is almost max. We'll leave you with Siren, probably. Maybe switch Siren with Gaiu. Speaking of which, let's see how Gaiu's doing. Okay, he's still got a little bit of weight too. But having those extra elemental abilities might make it very nice. Let's see. Now it won't take as long to heal now. Heard a distant sound. Well, that ain't gonna work. Well now. Oh crap. Oh crap. Well, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, note to self. That switch is bad. That switch is bad. Let's see here. Yeah, I'm nowhere near close to being able to heal that thing. He's gonna be stuck as an imp for a while, I guess. Wait a second. Hold on. Just hold on. Let's see here. Yeah, we'll let him get to Shrey to where that way he can learn how to de-imp things. What? Is that supposed to be? If he's a zombie bone, we can see. Okay, it does do damage. Okay. Oh, close one. That didn't work. I need to switch her out of that sword. It's going to get me killed faster.
Whew.
Thunderblade would be the same difference. Ouch. Excuse me. Okay. Alright then. Think I've memorized a map this time around. Should have opened it whenever I had the chance, but I didn't think to. That didn't work. let's see how Kane's doing and see how he is in terms of learning imp. He still likes the far away. All right then. Alright then, here we go. Let's see here. Okay then. Thank you.
Oh crap. Well, they're dead now. Oh crap. These guys are really starting to get aggravating. Finally. That and I also need to save too. There should be a save point nearby according to the map. But I kinda need to backtrack. But we'll open this chest first. Elixir. Oh wait, no, crap. I just remember that fire heals them, and it's like, ah, crap! Mm. Maybe Kane finally learned, learned Imped. I hope. First, we'll go ahead and do a massive heal overdose. Imp still has a way to go. Dadgummit. Hoping I don't need any more than that. There we go. And there it is. Let everyone rest here. And speaking of rest, that's all that I'm gonna do for the night. So, at any rate though, if you are first time watching this series, be sure to check out my YouTube channel for all of the older parts that you might have missed. And for those of you that are watching me on Twitch and everything, be sure to check out Twitter and Facebook, where you'll be in the know as to when I am streaming. The time that I am doing in terms of streamings are going to be Tuesdays and Wednesday from midnight until I decide I want to stop. So thank you so much for watching, and I shall see you in the next stream. Catch you later, guys.